gosh, this stuff is so confusing.
I don't understand any of it.
We should just totally not even do it.
Okay.
He won't check it anyways. That's
cool. Yeah, he never checks anything.
I'm so excited for the DC.
I know, it's like a week and a half.
You're going, right?
Yeah.
Are you going?
No.
Are you going?
No. My mom won't let me.
Why?
But he said, you don't need to be going to DC. Too many snipers down there. Whatever.
Yeah, I went to go pay the rest of my fee today, and he didn't have his receipt book. Every time I go in there, he don't have his daggone
receipt
book. He lost
my daggone receipt.
Well, I just want to go to Spain. So. You hear about that shit?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's
just going to be interesting.
Yeah.
I just want to go somewhere. Other than the house.
What are y'all most excited about to see in D.C., though?
I don't know. The whole fact about being away from school is probably...
Yeah.
We're not in school.
Yeah. I'm just looking forward to the music.
Okay.
You gotta go to the bathroom, Felicia.
I do have to.
Because you were like bouncing.
You told Mr.Chambers. You totally shouldn't tell your parents.
Yeah, Felicia.
Can I go to the bathroom? Please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Take your agenda.
What?
Come on, cripple. Hurry up.
I can't carry it.
Maybe we should do our break.
Maybe. We should probably try.
Try.
I'm
gonna try to get at
it. Hurry up so you can help us.
Yeah, hurry up, Felicia.
Yes, because I'm smart.
Hot fast.
I love how it has these little key concept things.
Good luck with all that lame work, guys.
Alright, whatever.
Don't
fall.
Don't
fall.
Don't fall in.
Mr. Chambers.
Yes.
Could you send Danielle to the office? She'll be going home.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, you totally have to help us. Why are you going home?
I'm not helping you. Do I need my agenda?
No, not to go home.
Okay.
Thanks, Danielle. You totally didn't help us with anything.
Good luck.
Wow.
Sure. Guess I'll be taking your seat now.
Were you wearing a bulldog uniform earlier today?
No.
I need a yes or no.
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 So no time today when you're in a bulldog uniform?
No, sir.
Okay. Well, I've got evidence to the contrary. I've got cameras here.
I left early.
And went where?
I went home.
Went home? Why are you sweating? Why are you sweating? You think it's funny?
No.
Get over there, get a towel and wipe your face. If I catch you lying in the process of my investigation, this is an official investigation. If I catch you lying in the process of this investigation, I'm going to lock you behind up. You understand that? You understand that? And you as well, you understand me?
Yes.
How about you? You understand? So why is your face flush white? Are you afraid? Get that gum out of your mouth. Put it in the trash. You might go away. You think it's funny, huh?
No. Did you do it?
No, I didn't do it. I don't even know if we had a bulldog uniform.
Well, I'll tell you what. I've got evidence from the victim. DNA proof. And I'm going to swab you because it was a female. And it's obvious that the rest of you are not females. You think it's funny?
It's not like you, man.
I'm going to swab your mouth, and I'm going to get the evidence that I need. And if I find that you are the one, the suspect, the guilty one, you're behind going to jail. You understand? You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Get out.
Experiment to determine the suspects in this case, to determine who this real suspect was. And gel electrophoresis is used to separate DNA fragments. First restriction enzymes cut DNA into fragments. The DNA fragments are then poured into wells on a gel, which is similar to a thick piece of gelatin. An electric voltage moves the DNA fragments across the gel because longer fragments of DNA move through the gel more slowly. They do not migrate as far across the gel as shorter fragments of DNA. Based on the size, the DNA fragments make a pattern of bands on the gel. These bands can be then compared with other samples of DNA. So, Deputy Willis, do you have that sample?
I have my sample along with what I would consider evidence, a DNA sample here. Can you compare it with what you have?
Well, with what we have, this is Danielle's, and this caused an immediate red flag when we seen Danielle's DNA matching the same DNA that was found on Felicia.
Which is the victim.
Which is the suspect, well, the victim.
Well, that's all the evidence that I need in this situation. Where's that? You, Danielle, turn around. You're going down top with me. You're being arrested for assault. On the seat, you understand that? You've been going away for a long time. You understand? You understand me?